Now at noon, Blount County deputies say they found the body of an 18-year-old missing teenager. Divers found the body of 18-year-old Garrett McAmis inside his car in Chilhowee Lake. He was reported missing on Sunday. Deputies say he texted a friend Friday saying he pulled off on the side of a highway known as the Dragon and was having trouble breathing. Today,